A lot of actors then choose to direct or write, but they're first actors. You are last an actor, right?
Yes, I'm last an actor. I feel like most actors are coming across the bridge towards directing because they want more control, and I'm the one guy coming the other way, just fighting, just trying to, you know, find roles to act.
Why did you delay acting all this time?
I never thought I wanted to be an actor.
Well,
when I was in high school, theater people were annoying to me. They were loud. You know, people who break into song at any point in time, I was like, quiet down. I'm just, you know, trying to write a play or whatever I'm trying to do. I didn't start acting until I turned 40 years old. I had a very unusual experience where I was at a party with this person, Jill Soloway, who created Transparent. And they were telling me that they had this TV show that was ready to go, and she had the whole family together. It was gonna be Jeffrey Tambor, Judith Light, Gabby Hoffman, Amy Landecker, and she said, I can't find the son. I don't know who the son is, and I need help. And as normally producers and directors do, I was trying to help her cast the role. I was like, well, who do you need? She said, I need a mid-30s, wildly insecure, slash super charismatic Jewish guy. And I was like, I know them all. They're all my friends. How about this guy? She said, I've thought of them all. And she was really stumped, and we talked for about 30 minutes. She stopped. She said, it's you. She said, you're him, and you're going to be in my show. And I said, I'm not an actor. I'm a very small percentage Jewish. I don't even know. I said, I'm making my own stuff. I'm busy. And she said, no, you're going to come in, and you're going to read with the family tomorrow. And I said, you know, as a director, I was like, well, this will be a cool experience. I should see what it's like to be an actor, you know? And so
you liked it.
I walked in, and it turned out it was kind of meant to be.
Watch new episodes of Larry King Now Monday, Wednesday, and Friday on demand on Aura TV and Hulu.